I was living on the streets and I didn't have anything. A cousin saw me and she just broke down, started crying when she looked at me because I hadn't seen myself in a mirror. I was like, wow, you look so good. She said, I've been clean sober for 3 years. I said, it's been 3 years since I seen you? She's like, yeah. She said, you've been down here? I said, all that time. And she just broke to cry. And she said, I got a place that you can go. We're going to go.